It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
Jump to the left.
And then step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You're bringing me some time. Where is the velvet glove? You're bringing down the insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's a dream. Free me so you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension with voyeuristic intention. Well secluded, I see all.
With a bit of a mind flip,
you're into the time slip.
It's just a jump to the left. Your hands on your hips. To the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
Well, so you're mind's yours.
With a bit of a mind flip,
you're into the time slip.
And nothing can ever be safe.
You're spaced out on sensation.
Like you're under sedation.
Jake's in one spot.
I don't know what I can. Oh, he missed it.
It's just a jump to the left.
How did you do that?
Put your hands on your hips.
If it's not those cowboy boots in the summer.
It's so off, but it's okay.
Yeah, it was like in.
3, 2, 1, jump to the left. Step to the right. Then you put your hands on your hip. I don't know what that's called, but okay.
It's like each thing, I guess.
Do I have to?
I didn't say it very well. Okay.
Alright, you do it.
That works. Is it going?
Yeah. You gotta slow down for her.
And then,
ah!
So you do the time warp. Yay.
Woo. Good cameras. Oh, yeah.